Matt, you gonna come with me to get my bag?
Yeah. Yeah, I'm coming. Madam.
Why, thank you, sir.
Hey, Em.
Yeah?
Feeling a little better now?
Say what?
That was a nasty fight.
The further we get from Jessica, the better I feel.
I just want you to relax. You know? Have a good time.
I'll relax when everyone else relaxes, but... Thanks for trying. Doofus, come this way.
You, trying to get me somewhere private?
Why don't you, come find out? Thanks for helping me find my bag. I know I can be a little high maintenance.
Hey, goes both ways.
What?
I can be a little high maintenance too. Gotta say, I'm kinda wondering if you're gonna make it worth my while.
Oh, really now? Is that what you're wondering?
Just being honest.
Considering what's in this little baggie, maybe you should wait until we get back up to the lodge to make your final assessment.
Okay.
Out here tonight.
Wow. Yeah.
It's so nice to be here with you, Muscle Man.
I'm not all muscle. There are some brains in here, too.
Well, you got enough brains to like me, so let's see that brawn.
You ever done it outside before?
Outside of what?
My car.
I like your car. Roomy.
This ain't roomy enough for you?
You know what? Maybe there's a better spot.
Does this spot start with a G?
There are lots of places out here.
I already started clearing this off for us. Like a gentleman.
Oh, come on, let's look around.
What's so important in the bag, anyways?
Just my undies, the lacy ones.
Well, hell, we don't need those.
You don't want me to model them for you?
I'm just gonna rip them off anyways.
Maybe I want to show them off. Puts me in a generous mood.
Let's go get them.
Sexy kisser on this thing, dare to put your hand in it.
Day, I wouldn't.
Just slide it up in there.
Emily! Emily!
Gotcha, big dip.
Jesus, you're ridiculous.
Oh, come on. What was that?
I'm not sure. Probably just an animal.
Not like.
You are, madam.
Thank you. Oh my, very impressive. That was not there before. Is that a note?
Whoa. It's gotta be Chris. Or Josh. They're just trying to mess with us.
Kind of uncool, guys. I don't like this.
Me neither. Oh!
Matt!
What the hell's going on? What the hell did this?
You know, I'm kind of not giving a shit about my panties anymore. I kind of just want to split.
Agreed.